All right, everybody, we're doing our Sunday special Bowman Variety Baseball Mixer, mixer number 164. Thank you for joining in. Thank you guys again for your support of Fire Hand Cards. After a short hiatus, it is back. This is the product we got in this one for you guys. We'll go chronologically here. 2021 Bowman Draft Jumbo, 2021 Bowman's Best, 2022 Bowman Jumbo, two boxes of 2022 Bowman Inception, Bowman Chrome 2022 HTA, 2022 Bowman Draft Super Jumbo, 2022 Bowman's Best, 2023 Bowman Jumbo, 2023 Bowman Chrome Hobby and HTA, 2023 Bowman Sterling, and two boxes of, or two Onyx Authenticated Preferred Players baseballs there. All right, all three teams are in. Roll the die. We'll determine how many times we randomize the list of participants and teams. Base paper out of Bowman and Bowman Draft does not ship. Everything else ships to your respective squads, including all base Chrome cards and so on and so forth. All right. Here we go, guys. Good luck. Three clicks. And of the 30 spots in this break, six of them were just awarded out in the mega filler we just ran. Thank you, guys, everybody, for helping to make this break a reality today. Frank up top, Scott Yearsley at the bottom. So the bottom six names are our participants that won their way into the break via the mega filler. All right, here we go, guys. Let's get it. One, two, three. Alrighty, Rusty Nail top, Ryan Sullivan bottom. Angels up top, Yankees at the bottom, three clicks. One, two, and three. Phillies at the top, and the Braves at the bottom. Alright, guys, here are squads. Good luck to everybody. Ben Rossa, Cardinals. Bulbas Ruin, Royals, Chad Beeny, Dodgers, Kenny, Astros, Frank, Angels, Rockies, Giants, Rays, Padres, Pirates, Twins, Cubs, Mets, Yankees, Marlins, Red Sox, and Mariners. JB, Athletics and Nationals, K. Clark, Rangers, Kim Young, Sook with the Reds, Kyle Greathouse with the Brewers, Warren, Tigers, PJ, White Sox, Ricky Appleton, Diamondbacks, Ricky D, Blue Jays, Rusty Nail, Phillies, Ryan Maggio, Guardians, Ryan Sullivan, Braves, Scott Yearsley, Orioles. Those beer squads. Good luck to everybody. Super Fractor Bounty, by the way, is at $300. Had a couple of bounty qualifying breaks since we cracked it in that in our most recent Finest Flashback break. All right, usually I go with these chronologically, but I want to start with the baseballs first. Let's get the baseballs out of the way. Marco Luisiano, not your typical ML initial inscription. That is a full signature, albeit printed. At least I can read it. That's a good start. Frank's got them gigantes. And somewhere on here is an Onyx sticker, right there. With the number matches the hologram here, it should anyway. Second ball. Nick Prado, it looks like. No, it's not. It's Nick Gonzalez. I'm sorry. Nick Gonzalez, I want to say Pirates, right? I'll double check, but I believe it's Pirates. That's the case going to Frank. Yep, Pirates.
Okay.
Actually, we did have one quarterback like that, and he got hurt. His name's Kirk Cousins. Does he just enough hope that get you to the playoffs, but then pulls the rug right out from underneath you. Right. Now we do our Bowman boxes, starting with 2021 draft. Now you realize that Justin Herbert got hurt today too. Easton Stick's been in the game most of the day. Oh yeah, Zach Wilson arrived today. Forgot about that. All right, we will give Zach Wilson his flowers for this week, Doug. I promise. I'll make sure I do so. Yeah, Chargers broke shutout at least. Does that make him legit? I don't know if it makes him legit yet. Yeah, whose mom is driving him home today? Robert Gasser, 250, purple paper, Padres. Chris is the one asking the pressing questions, man. Frank's got them Padres. There's your next auto, or your first auto of the break, as it were. Refractor auto, Mason Miller for the Athletics, to 499. JB's got this one. Two minutes left. I'm just waiting for the Bills to find a way to screw this game off. First Bowman, Sky Blue, Sean Burke, White Sox. PJ? You mean you actually considered it today, Dustin? I know you had the opportunity and the means to do so. But with all that considered, you actually consider going? Chase Petty, Green Sparkle to 99, Minnesota Twins, Frank. Okay. Yeah, walking around the big Roomba is not a good idea if your Achilles is on the mend, right? Refractor auto to 499, Ryan Spikes for the Rays, going to Frank. Errol Vera, Sparkle. The sparkles don't come too often in this stuff. Two or three a case, maybe. They don't come every box. Oh, Vikings scored 3-0. Raiders have to get at least a field goal, and they only got one timeout to work with. Carter Jensen, Sky Blue first Bowman. What did the people of Las Vegas do to deserve the Raiders and the Athletics? Not what they deserved, it's just what they earned. All those casinos on the strip. You'll say the same thing once LeBron gets a basketball team there. Blue paper to 150 JT Schwartz Mets, Frank. Well, all three of her autographs in this box were all refractor autos. Aaron Zavala's last one of the box. Rangers belong to Kay Clark. Bad football, worse baseball. Yeah, at least there's good hockey there. At least in quality of play. Speaking of hockey, greatest team in the land's about to take the ice again. That would be the Kings. Got an Aqualava to 199, Pedro Leon Astros for Kenny. That's 21 draft. Well, I know we played Vegas once this year and we kicked your ass. Actually, we played them twice. You kicked their ass at home. Then we kicked your ass at their home. It was a Hank Hill style ass kicking that second game. Oh my God, come on. What is wrong with this damn thing? This thing pisses me off. Hang on, guys. This thing drives me nuts. It never saves your never saves your login information. These people should be executed for their crimes against television. Thank you. James Cook on being the best wide receiver on the Bills. Oh boy. Sounds like a pretty poor deal there. Remember when we used to sleeve that card? Shirt and Apostle refractor auto for the Rangers, Texas Rangers for Kay Clark. Yep, there he is, Jonathan Quick in goal for the Rangers tonight against his old team. I got a gold lava 75, Xander Bogaerts for the Red Sox. Frank. And a base autograph, Pedro Pineda for the Athletics. JB. Excuse me. Christian Hernandez for the Cubs, base autograph, Cubs, Frank. Gerardo Perdomo, the 250. Diamondbacks, Ricky Appleton. There's a gold auto for the Dodgers, Maddux Bruns, the 50. Chad Beeney's got the Dodgers. Okay. That does it for 21 best. He's away. Let me get this squared away as far as this goes. Right. 2022 Bowman Jumbo. All right, I got a Joey Votto lime green paper to $3.99 for the Reds. Kim Young Sook's got the Reds. And behind that is a base autograph for the Astros, Christian Gonzalez. For Kenny. For Kenny. Like that got kicked around a little bit. Are the Vikings actually going to try to match the 6 points the Chargers scored a couple weeks ago against Patriots? Come on. I want this kick to be blocked. Oh, wait a minute. Uh-oh. Yeah. Damn it. Sorry, guys. Dust that flies around on this damn thing. What the hell is wrong with this thing? Yeah, screw you guys. Henry Mendez, Purple Ray Wave to 250 Brewers. Kyle Grayhouse. Twins came into town and beat the A's 3-0. Wow, that is a god-awful football game. I got a magenta paper to $2.99. Michael Escato, Pirates. Frank. All right, I got a refractor out of Denzer Guzman Angels going to Frank. Joshua Baez auto for the Cardinals. Going to Ben Rasa. That was what I was gonna do. Give me a sec here. Let me turn this off. Try this again. All right, 2022 Bubba Chrome HTA. Yeah, the thing is that there are people that they aren't adhering to release days like they should. And I've already said my piece about that. I believe that Fanatics really needs to start cracking down on that. Find out who the culprits are that are releasing the stuff, opening the stuff up early, and prohibit them from getting future product. It's not fair for the people that are doing things by the rules that Topps has set. That's nice. All right, got an orange shimmer auto here at 25. Tyler Collins, Braves. Braves for Ryan Sullivan. There are some times where there are cases that we don't receive until right on release day. Topps has done a great job for us and for a lot of other breakers, by the way, as well, of getting stuff to us before release day, so we don't have to wait on something showing up. Base autograph Samuel Munoz for the Dodgers, Chad Dabini, that's a good hit. But we also are adhering to release dates because if we violate those things, then that's a detriment to our business not being able to get future products. So. JT Schwartz for the Mets, base. Going to Frank. Right, Bowman Inception, 2022. Number 75, Christian Vaquero. That's like a magenta parallel there for the Nationals. JB. Got a silver ink auto here. Lonnie White Jr., Pirates. Number to 100. Pirates for Frank. Got a gold auto here to 50. Tyler Black, Brewers. Milwaukee Brewers, Kyle Greathouse. Yeah, I know. Number 75, Matt McClain, Reds. Another magenta parallel there. The reds to Kim Young-suk. Number to 25, orange primordial auto here, Brian Acuna twins. Frank. Dude, Gavrikov has taken a beating this weekend. Just took a high stick from Panarin today. Last night, took an illegal knee on knee hit that they missed. For the Angels, Sam Bachman. Blue auto 99. Going to Frank. All right, takes care of our inceptions. All four of our autographs in that were numbered. Here we go, guys. All right, first auto, Tanner Schobel, Twins, Frank. I'm guessing there may be another random teams opportunity, but it's probably gonna be closer to release day, if not on release day, Hugo. There's an Eli Green refractor for the Nats. But I will say to you guys, probably by tomorrow there will be another Bowman random teams in the store. It'll be a triple case break, but instead of it being a Bowman draft triple case, that's the three different Bowman drafts. We're going to do a Bowman Jumbo, Bowman Chrome Hobby, and Bowman Draft Super Jumbo, I believe, will be the next triple case that we put up post for you guys. And we'll continue to run Mosaic Choice boxes for you guys to help you get qualified for those for that break. All right. That one's not numbered. This Drew Thorpe is numbered. Aqua paper to 199 for the Yankees. Frank. Purple refractor 251 Kepner Giants, Frank. Hunter Patterson, blue auto, the 150 Royals, Bulbous Ruin. Purple Paper, Jose Ramos and 250 Doyers, Chad B. For the Cardinals, Victor Scott the second, Ben Rossa. Blue Refractor 150 Ellie De La Cruz Reds Kim Young Suk. There it is. Jackson Holliday Refractor Auto for the Orioles and Scott Yearsley number to 499. Congrats, Scotty. That be the big one. That be the big one in this stuff. Good old Jackson Holliday. You got it, man. I can't wait too. Green paper to 99, Kobe Mayo, Orioles, or Scott Yearsley. Drew Baker, Aqua Lava. Number to 199 for the Rays. Frank, there's Jackson Holliday, regular refractor. And refractor auto of Victor Medeiros for the Angels. Frank. I want to see at least one of those two. That would be pretty awesome. Apparently, there's speculation they didn't sign a ton across all the different colors. I guess the easiest color to get, I guess the easiest one to get would be the gold to 50. Is that what I'm understanding? Chad was speculating with some other people on X that there's only going to be 81 Brady autos, and then there's going to be like a total of like 1,400 Brady cards, auto and non-auto and stuff. So even the non-autos are going to go pretty well. Hey, it's Mike Tyson's at the Kings game. Did I say that Bowman's best 2022? There's a Suzuki base rookie. Joshua Baez auto for the Cardinals for Ben Rossa. And a gold refractor of Hunter Green for the Reds. Kim Young Suk. O'Neill Cruz Refractor. Trey Sweeney, Refractor Auto, Yankees, going to Frank. There's a torque rookie. Yeah, it is what it is. Mini Diamond 299 Cal Raleigh for the Mariners. Won't be silly in your pocket, that's for sure. In terms of the money you'll have to be able to put in your pocket and get you pull it. Jose Ramos Auto, Doyers, Chad Beeny. Purple O'Neill Cruz 250 Pirates, Frank. Ooh, piece of candy for the Padres, James Wood. Ooh, piece of candy. Frank Scott, piece of candy. James Wood. Cracked Ice Jackson Chorio. There's a Wander Refractor. We used to sleep with him. Remember that? Man, you better be saving up bail money. Money going to Johnny Cochran. I know we have a few loose boxes that we're adding into our mixers, but redemptions aren't too often. But you are right about that, Ryan. Yeah, when I pulled your redemption, that one had about a month or two left, right? Yeah, unfortunately, it's kind of par for the course in our business. Sometimes you want to be able to open up some older stuff, but there is that trade-off and the knowledge of that being a possibility. I got a purple pattern paper to 189 Leandro Arias Orioles. Scott Yearsley. Yeah, since you mentioned it, I can just quickly look here. There we go. We got a case in three boxes. All right. What's up, Eric? Just leaving the stadium? Max Muncy to 125 Athletics. That is an Aqua Lunar Refractor. JB. Rookie of the Year favorites auto to 150 Shea Langeliers Athletics, JB. Yeah, it looks like the note took a puck or a stick to the face. Refractor auto for the Mariners, Prelander Baroa, Mariners, Frank. Kyler Fedko, base autograph Twins, Frank. First Bowman, Lunar Glow, Gabriel Martinez, Blue Jays. Ricky D. Blue Shimmer to 150, Framie De Leon, Red Sox, Frank. Blue paper to 150, Yordan Alvarez, Astros, Kenny. Nice. Do they live in SD full time, or are they like part time between SD and New Orleans? I would figure that they probably would split their time a little bit, but. Bubble Chrome Hobby, you got a few boxes left here, guys. Adrian Pinto refractor to 499 Blue Jays. Ricky D. Rainier Arias for the Gigante has got a yellow and orange wave. That's number 75. More fool's gold. Giants, Frank. First auto of this box, Juan Benjamin for the Guardians to Ryan Maggio. Adley Rutschman League insert. Speckle 299, Wellman Francisca, Guardians, Ryan Maggio. Cam Collier, Shimmer, not a first. And a refractor auto to 499, Peyton Williams, Blue Jays, to Ricky D. Two boxes left, guys. The Bowman Chrome HTA box and a Bowman Sterling. Oh, what did they do? Well, Buffalo did everything they could to give that game to the Chiefs last I saw. I decided to put on a real sport. Done with football for today. What's up, Nima? For the Mets, Blade Tidwell, base auto. Mets, Frank. For the Diamondbacks, Devenson De Los Santos. Diamondbacks, Ricky Appleton. So we lined up off sides. It's funny that they wait till the end of the game these days to make that call, huh? Jack Panetta, purple to 250 Royals. Bulbous ribbon. $8 shirt at Tidwell. Nice. I got a bunch of stuff up on eBay right now. It ends on Tuesday. I'd love to have at this point $8 in bids. Trust me. Yeah, way, cry me a river. Horrible. Don't know why the hell I just did it this way. I sliced this bitch. What the hell? How could I possibly slice inside and not? All right, so you see the slice mark I made there. So how come this thing is an opening? How can I slice to the box and not slice through the plastic? Wow. Killing it. That's right. Broncos did win. I'm glad they won. I hate the Chargers. Screw the Chargers. Wish the Chargers would die. I got five packs, Bowman Sterling goodness to close out this mixer. Number 100 got a pattern refractor die in Jorge Rockies, Frank. Base autograph Willy Fanis Mets. Also to Frank. I got a gold auto to 50 Gavin Cross Royals for Bulbous Ruin. Yeah, my team's in a freaking free fall right now. We're not beating Baltimore next weekend. Believe me, if NBC had a way to flex out of that game at this point, they would have. Drew Jones auto, Diamondbacks. Base auto for Ricky. At least Trevor played the whole game. He looks like he's going to be okay, all things considered. So I'm happy about that part. Not happy about the four turnovers we had. I got a magenta refractor 75 Riley Green, Tigers. Tigres, Oren. Josue Depaula for the Dodgers, base auto. Dodgers for Chad DeBeanie. Last pack. No, it's in Jacksonville, which is probably worse. You know, it's funny. Last night, the Kings lost their first road game of the year, and then today, the Jaguars lost their first non-playoff road game in almost a year. All of a sudden, the road dogs aren't the road dogs anymore. There's a Rutschman rookie. Red refractor to 5 of Kodai Senga for the Mets. Going to Frank. And last auto is Rendon Cone for the Dodgers. Going to Chad DeBeanie. All right, and that, my friends, is the break. Oh, he loves it. He thinks it's the greatest thing since sliced bread. I can't wait till they still don't win a World Series during the course of that deal. That still might be wishful thinking, but as long as Dave Roberts is that manager, I don't think they're winning F all of S. Let me put it to you that way. Because like the biggest reason being, because in baseball, pitching is so fickle, especially during playoff time, man. You can have the best team in baseball and all of a sudden be out of the division round because your pitching took a crap for three games in a row. You know, has nothing to do with the talent of the team. There's a lot of talented teams that should have won last year. I agree with your statement, Dole, and I'll tell you why they won't do it, is because that's why. I don't disagree with your statement, however. Okay. All right, guys, here's your recap. Sunday special Bowman Variety Baseball Mixer 164. Thank you guys again for joining on the break. Here's what we pulled. All right, from 2021 Bowman Draft. First Bowman Sky Blue Sean Burke and Carter Jensen, a Sparkle of Errol Vera. Number to 250 Robert Gasser, to 199 Pedro Leon, to 150 JT Schwartz, to 99 Chase Petty. From 2021 Bowman's Best, to 250 Geraldo Perdomo and to 75 Xander Bogaerts. From 2022 Bowman Jumbo, Joey Votto to 399, Michael Escoto to 299, Henry Mendez to 250. From 2022 Bowman Incepcion, the number to 75, Christian Vaquero and Matt McClain. From 2022 Bowman Draft Super Jumbo, Jackson Holliday Refractor, Eli Green Refractor. Number to 250, Jose Ramos, William Kepner, to 199, Drew Thorpe, Drew Baker. To 150, Ellie De La Cruz, to 99, Cobie Mayo. From 2022 Bowman's Best, rookies of Suzuki and Torque, Refractor Rookie of Cruz. Number to 299, Cal Raleigh, to 250, O'Neill Cruz, and to 50, Hunter Green. Well, if Soto gets $500 million from the Yankees, that's good because that's a big market club. I will say this: if the Blue Jays gave Ohtani the same deal the Dodgers gave him, you're right. There's going to be an investigation. Like, wait, Toronto's doing that? No, we're looking into that. 2023 Bowman Jumbo, Lunar Glow, Gabriel Martinez, to 199 Leandro Arias, to 150 Yordan Alvarez and Framie De Leon, to 125 Max Muncy. From 2023 Bone Chrome Hobby, Adley Rutschman League, refractor to 499 Adrian Pinto, speckled to 299 Wellbin Francisca, Fool's Gold 75, Rainier Arias. And from 2023, Bowman Sterling, Adley Rutschman Base, Stein Jorge Pattern Refractor to 100, Riley Green Magenta Refractor to 75, Kodai Senga Red Refractor to 5. All right. All that stuff is recap. It's time to recap all the autos. Good stuff. It's good stuff, pal. From 2021 Bowman Draft, all refractor autos to 499, Mason Miller, Ryan Spikes, and Aaron Zavala. Autographed hits from 2021 Bowman's Best, Pedro Panetta, Christian Hernandez, refractor of Shirt and Apostle, and a gold refractor to 50 Maddox Bruns. From 2022 Bowman Jumbo, Christian Gonzalez and Joshua Baez Base, refractor to 499, Denzer Guzman. From 2022 Bowman Chrome HTA, Samuel Munoz, JT Schwartz, and Orange Shimmer to 25 of Tyler Collins. From 2022 Bowman Inception, Silver Auto to 100, Lonnie White Jr., Blue Auto to 99, Sam Bachman, Gold Auto to 50, Tyler Black, Orange Primordial Prospect to 25, Brian Acuna. From 2022 Bowman Draft Super Jumbo, Tanner Schobel Base, Victor Scott Base, Jackson Holiday Refractor to 499, Victor Maderos to 499, Blue Auto to 150, Hunter Patterson. From 2022 Bowman's Best, Joshua Baez, Jose Ramos, James Wood, Peace Candy, Refractor, Trey Sweeney. From 2023, Bowman Jumbo, Kylo Fedko Base, Perlander Baroa, Refractor to 499, Rookie Deer Favorite to 150, Shea Langeliers. From Bowman Chrome Hobby and Bowman Chrome HTA 2023. Base autos Juan Benjamin, Blade Tidwell, Devison De Los Santos, Refractor to 499, Peyton Williams, and a purple to 250 of Jack Panetta. From Bowman Sterling 2023, base autos Willie Fannis, Drew Jones, Josue DePaula, Rain Doncone, and a gold auto to 50 of Gavin Cross. Your autographed baseballs were Marco Luisiano and Nick Gonzalez for the Giants and Pirates, respectively. Frank won both baseballs. That's going to do it for our break, guys. Thank you for joining in. Thank you guys again for your support of Firehand Cards. And congrats again to our lucky hitters in the break. Until next one.